Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
Now that we've got the skunk off the boat.
Exactly.
It's a great color on him. Alright. Say hi, Axel.
I like it.
Got the stripes on it. He's cool looking.
Oh, that's a nice fat.
Yeah. There we go. All right. I wasn't expecting a largemouth.
We'll take it.
Yeah.
Good picture of him.
I'll go. Are you hiding with some other smallmouth back there, buddy?
Yeah. And then just shook. Ooh!
He's dark.
Guess that was the correct side, huh?
Yes, you picked the right one. Nice little smallmouth.
Yeah, we're gonna have to get a picture of that.
Yeah, they definitely have their shad teeth to them. They're pretty sharp. Nice smallmouth day.
I don't think that's somebody got a rope swinging there anywhere.
Ooh, that's...
Oh, son of a... Lost him.
Did you see him?
Yeah, it was a bass. I don't know if it was a small...
It looked like a smallmouth. It looked like a decent-sized one. Nice job.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I should have reset the hook. big guy.
I'm never recording when I do that.
Look at that sun.
That's a nice smallmouth.
That is a nice
one. Rick, you're casting the next eddy, all right?
Yeah, sure.
I'll okay. Cast the next eddy. Oh, man.
Hey, back up. Get off of them rods before we break them. There you go.
Oh, don't bite me. He's got to be 16 inches or so.
17 and a half.
Wow. Oh, shit. He got me. He got me good, bud. All right, back you go.
Wait.
Felt like
I'm looking for more bass.
Calm it down, bud. Yeah, he's about a foot or two off that bank.